Say something.
Huh?
How do you like these chairs? You are enjoying to work with me?
I love working with Griffin.
Nice to hear that, lad. I love to hear that.
I'm turning your way. Okay, Danielle, jump back in and go.
Because my truck was in the shop.
Oh, I see.
See me.
Yeah.
need to go home.
Oh, you don't need to go home as well in Winnipeg?
18 up. Yeah, I think I'll probably go home, like Christmas will be the next time when I go to Winnipeg. My parents, my family had it their way. I was still living in my parents' basement. I don't have any kids, so I'm very close with my two nephews and niece.
Four up.
Copy, four up.
My middle nephew, he's 12, he's playing hockey right now. My dad keeps texting me updates. They're winning like 15-6, I think.
Guys, Daniel is a lady, my front escort, and at the back, his name is Serge. He is my steerman. He can steer my trailer at the back. Next time, we will show you guys how the steering works, and I will. The camera on Serge. I will give the camera to Serge, then you guys can see how is the trailer work. Damn, what an ugly highway. Yeah, makikita nyo guys kung paano yung trailer.
There's a 4 and an 18 coming out.
Medicine Hat, the gas city of Canada.
Okay, Griff, you can come back over to lane 2 here.
Copy. Come back to lane 2, Daniel. Lane 1 open.
Copy that. Slow down, Daniel, on the lights there, so just keep green for us. Watching our wheelie there because we are going to the humps a little bit here.
Copy. You got about 12 inches on the front flanger right now.
Copy. Talking to you here, Serge.
Now I see it.
Thank you. project here. And that's our trailer. This is Preston trailer here. To the hotel. To the hotel in Medicine Hat to stay there over the weekend. Yeah. So far, so good. We make it here safe and sound.
Sound and safe, I guess, I don't know.
Yeah. But on Monday, we're gonna move another 3 kilometers to go up to the project there, to the site. This is just staging. And there is one more truck coming here, another Q-Line trucks.
Later, buddy.
Text me, dude.
Okay. Do we gotta stop here?
Yeah, we're gonna stop here. Wait for him.
There's traffic coming up behind me.
Say something.
Huh?
How do you like these chairs? You are enjoying to work with me?
I love working with Griffin.
Nice to hear that, lad. I love to hear that.
Holy fuck, there's a lot of traffic coming up behind me. I should have taken off. Now I'm gonna be stuck behind these guys.
That's all, man.
Probably waiting for the corner.
That's another queue line. Guys, we just checked in here to our hotel. I'm in Home Inn Express. Yeah, I am room 206. I don't know where the 206 was. Hello. I think I'm on the end.
Good luck.
Thank you, sir. It's a nice one or what? Last one, right? No, this one. Super right here. This one. Go here. No. Say it's welcome home. Okay, I'm gonna put all our stuff here. How's the shower? Where's the where's the switch for the lights? No switch for the lights. Switch is right here. Oh, nice little cozy fucking shower. Awesome shower. That's good. We're gonna take off our shoes here. boots. I'll bring my boots. I forgot my shoes. Okay. We are in a hotel. Nice room. For me. Yeah. Nice. We'll see it outside. Oh, there's a Honda dealership there. That's a highway software store. Cool. Nice. Okay. That's a little one. Good. Nice bridge. So, okay. I'm gonna sleep here.
Guys, tapos na tayo maligo. Nakapaligo din tayo sa wakas. Sa hotel. Sarap maligo dito sa hotel. Lahat puti. Puti, puti. Okay na to. Makapahinga ng maayos, guys. And sabi niya, welcome home. Yeah, guys. Okay, guys. Salamat sa inyong lahat. At ako'y magpapaalam na muna. Kami ay lalabas siguro ng aking kasama. Meron kasi akong kasama dito, isang queue line. Nandito kami ngayon sa hotel din. Kasi sa Monday pa ang unloading namin. Kaya ganito ang buhay namin dito pag nasa project. Pa-hotel-hotel. Okay, guys. Diyan muna kayo. Thank you sa inyong lahat. Thank you sa inyong suporta sa kay Pinoy Hibihol. Bye for now.